are going to go on a trip today. We're going to go visit a volcano. I've never been to a volcano before. It sounds like a lot of fun. It's going to take us forever to get there, but that's all right. We'll get there eventually.
In 1,000 feet, turn left onto US 87 North, West 1st Street. Continue on US 87 North for 139 miles.
139 more miles. New Mexico right now, and if you ever come through this part of the state, drive slow through Clayton. It's a 30 miles an hour all the way through town, and it is a massive speed trap. So pro tip for me, save yourself some money and just drive slow.
I did love you for a time.
So about 18 years ago, I made the stupid mistake, probably the worst mistake of my life, of speeding through Clayton, New Mexico. It ranks right up there as dumb as that 80s commercial I made for Nestle that one time. Nestle's commercial was the dumbest thing I've ever done. I take all of that back.
In a quarter mile, you will arrive at your destination.
So it's not enough that I would bring you here, all the way out here to the middle of BFE, New Mexico, if I didn't take you all the way to the crater of this thing. Here we go. First time I've ever driven to the top of a volcano. that's about it for my New Mexican volcano adventure today. Hope you had a good time. We'll see you next time.